Potla Durti, what are the further progress in Potla Durti?
Sir, there are schemes under sanitation works, sir. They are under now doing sanitation works, sir.
Okay, that means.
Second toilets.
No, according to the statistics you have, how many households do not have toilets in Potla Durti?
Sir, 200 households, 71 households, sir.
No. Out of 200, only 71 do not have toilets.
They don't have ISS.
Now the Bharat Nirman volunteers are motivating the 71 also to take up. Yes, how many of them have agreed?
Sir, about 21 houses agreed for the construction of the ISS, sir.
Okay.
Now we are giving them some information on Nirmal Bharat Abhiyan also, sir.
Very
the
good.
New, newly designed program of TSC. They are motivating well, sir.
Okay. Now, my request to both of you is all the Bharat Nirman volunteer villages, if you have 200 households there and 175 in Kotala, you must be in a position to tell them that every household shall open a bank account in the next 3 or 4 days. Which means the financial inclusion and a concept edaithe ippudu Reserve Bank of India, Finance Ministry cheptundo, danni we must do it in next just 4 days. The bank managers will be very happy to open an account in the name of every household without asking for that minimum 1000 rupees bank balance anta undedi kada okkapudu. It's not there now. It's all scrap. Anybody can go give a. So inform Bharat Nirman volunteers to facilitate the collection of applications and taking it to the branch manager of the concerned service area bank branch. And see that 100% households have one bank account, SB account each. Can it be done in the next 3-4 days?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. They are already doing, sir. Because you already told them, sir, in the previous video conference.
Oh, that was video conference, it was 15 days back. But is it completed now?
No, sir. It's going on, sir. They are opening no frill account.
No frill account. It's called no frill account.
Yes.
Kotala lane paristhiti. Completed. Okay.
How many blocks are covered by BNV and
870
in these two districts?
No. In these two districts, ippudu meeku enni mandalallo BNVs unnaru Chitturlo. Chittur.
Total 13 mandals.
Enta mandi BNVs unnaru?
946 BNVs.
And number of villages?
47
villages. 47. Amma,
Kadapa
chepandi.
Sir, 8 mandals, sir. 529 BNV, sir. 21
villages, sir.
Kadapa
is
like
this. Thank you,
Amma.
All the 22
districts are covered
like this.
Who are they?
The lady in between, sir, at the center, he is the principal of the extension training center. That person is a senior MPDO who is the faculty member, a lecturer. This lady is another lecturer. What I have done is, they have four districts, Kadamiko, four districts under the CTC. So I have chosen the faculty members, four people, and I said, each district, you will be in charge for all the activities that relates to training, Bharat Nirman volunteers, Panchayat Raj Abhiyan, everything. It's called link office. Similarly, apart ko, maine 5 logon ko chuna hai. Ek ek ETC ko ek ko link officer bana. Whatever I want to know from there, I'll ask professor about Chittur or the other three districts. So it helps.
So like this, there are 5 ETCs. All the 22 districts.
A training institute otherwise can't keep contact with all the districts. Therefore, I have 5 link officers to 5 ETCs.
Most of them are from the village. Many of them are around SSC, the SSC qualification.
10%.
And do they ask for a government job, or do they expect that ultimately these volunteers would be absorbed in any government employment schemes?
No, sir. They don't have any expectations from the government. They want to do the voluntary service for the development of the village.
This is the cutting line. how to...
Yeah.
What are the difficulties you are facing? Okay. Are there any difficulties? Kana kashtalu ma'am?
No, sir. No difficulties.
Actually, one incident I would like to share with them because they were also there. I went to a village called the Kotala. The day on which I was there, programs I was watching. In the meantime, some funny looking yellow cap man has come to me. This man was there and that lady was also there. And he said, sir, I am coming from the village of the cinema actor Sridevi. Sridevi cinema actor. I asked, are you not from this village? He said, no, I am from a village called Panapakkam. Panapakkam, from where Sridevi came. Now I have seen Kotala. Lots are very good here. I have been watching them doing some 2-3 months. Why don't you please send somebody to start a similar BLB activity in our village? Then I was so greatly amused. Immediately I asked him to go to Panapakkam. Have you gone to Panapakkam?
Yes, sir.
Have you started the activity there, BNB activity?
Yes, sir. We are starting, sir.
Okay. And incidentally, today is Sridevi's birthday. Have a good day.
Thank you.
Thank you. One is reach. 1107 places.
So you have a reach and access to all those contacts. That's number one and number two. Okay.
Number two, the video conferencing facilities that are there connected to it, PowerPoint, the film can be shown, or a document can be screened and shown. All that are extra.
Which is not there in the
normal video conferencing facility which the Chief Minister has today with there is a third system which the video conference CM has that is not available. And that system is available only with the collectors. Again, that is districts restricted to districts.
Computer based episodes.
Now if you have a CBT, computer based tutorial, that can also be played and this access and it will go on. Like actually a movie can be shown.
Cost effective,
sir. It's very cost effective.
Who's hosting this facility?
There is a Mana TV.
The ABTS?
No. What is that society called? It's called Society for Andhra Pradesh Network, SAPnet, which has a technically sound scientist as the director. And he reports to the principal secretary.
I did.
It's
only limited to Andhra Pradesh. IT department is basically the parent department for this facility.
Yes.
And
that is our own by us.
So you are going through where I am using a satellite.
We have the RailTel is the
lease line.
Lease line.
BSNL or
Railways. Because between BSNL and Railways was cheaper. The service is excellent.
Present what we have in our block boxes, it's there, but it's not operational because of the problem with BSNL. We had a meeting with the BSNL CGM there with the water department and the revenue department. So they assured us of 24/7 connectivity now. Either through the OFC or maybe WiMAX or...
Last week we were having this meeting to NCS's office. 80% of the blocks have been covered. That's what Arun was telling, IT principal secretary. I was telling us. 20% BSNL is still working to get the last mile connectivity to what they call the POP.
This thing we can't have it now. Unless
Government of India's satellite, so there the ministry has to clear. And there is initial investment will be fairly costly because we have one time investment of a television at every place. And there is a set top box. This is called receive only terminal, ROT, set top box. And if you tune that antenna permanently to this, it's available, that's all. And the set top box is also not very costly. RoT, set-top box, antenna, all put together 26,000.
UPS and battery.
UPS and battery also. And if you want it to be established, जब हमने वो establish किया, government का आंध्र प्रदेश का पैसे से establish किया, आज BRGF permits it. Bihar is a large number of districts, BRGF districts, and therefore from that money you can establish.
So the one who's having this is a private entrepreneur?
No, a government society. We have registered under the Companies Act. There is a society which is registered but managed by government. Resources are given to them by the government, and I pay for our 6,000 now. How much do we pay?
Six thousand rupees
per hour. And only occasionally I have that full day training for BNBs, and that too the BNBs, because numbers are huge. Otherwise we have 1 hour, 2 hour sessions. So 12,000 rupees I pay my
review. It would have been very difficult to handle calls, suppose if these, because it's going at one time to all your 1100 members, and if they start calling.
Yeah. So we normally what we do in a time slot of about 2 hours, 30 minutes is dedicated to the phone in program, which is shown to everybody as a scroll underneath the numbers and the time. Half an hour may we can speak to at least about 20-25 people. And not everybody has this kind of a problem. Or if somebody has a problem, the same problem would be the problem of everybody, and therefore if somebody is answered, obviously the other one will not come. For example, if we are reviewing the MGNREGS program, they would ask for physically challenged people, we have given this kind of a provision, what are the norms? This would be the question of almost about 500 or 600 the mandals. If we answer one man, 500 or 600 questions are subdued.
That's monitored by the studio. As they sit there, there is a whole studio backup team which receives calls.
Yeah. And since there are not one telephone line, there are about half a dozen telephone lines. There is a man who sits. These are the studio man's cost. And they monitor receiving the call, keeping it on hold, which call to be passed on, etc. And I haven't got a complaint that we were calling and nobody, or it was continuously engaged. The kind of complaint asked the commissioner. There are 4 or 5 dedicated lines. Nobody else can call except this program, people who are watching this program. Nobody else can. This is an education program. The second program just started.
Then we have post-program helpline answers, in case if any concern.
Yeah. There is something very interesting. APAD has a helpline, which we will be showing a little later. In case somebody who can't access that, he can always call on the helpline. If he is not satisfied, he can register a complaint at the end. 9th button press karne ke baad, he can leave a question. There is one person who is not here today. Who will answer all such questions? This will be the only job of him. He listens to all that through the computer and he keeps answering. ...of flagship programs after 65 years of independent Indian administration. Unless the youth in the villages try to at least facilitate the program to go to the deserving people. The delivery sector is, I have been the collector of a district, I have been joint collector in the district, I have been a project director. All the time this was what I was working on, and I thoroughly failed. I have come back here now to do this. I have done it, and I am very, very, very confident that it will run on sustainable lines. I am glad those people also said they are working on sustainability. Sir, ek BNV chhod ke gaya to, the other man is coming and taking over in the village. Usme thoda kick bhi lagta hai. Parents are happy because the youth are, earlier they used to be roaming around and harassing parents, etc. Today the young men and women in that village, itna ye jod ke kaam karne ka invaluable work. Earlier a male boy was harassing a girl child. Today they are working together for the common cause. ये विज़न नहीं लगाता है, ये टीज़िंग नहीं है इन विलेजेस। अमेजिंग, आई मैंने जो चेंज देखा है सर, ये बिलियन डॉलर्स स्पेंट ऑन गवर्नमेंट प्रोग्राम्स कुड हैव नॉट गिवन दिस काइंड ऑफ चेंज। हमने अभी होल्ड करके रखा है 20,844 में होल्ड किया है बिकॉज आई डोंट वॉन्ट दिस प्रोग्राम टू स्लिप अवे लाइक अदर प्रोग्राम्स हैव स्लिप्ड अवे। ये हम ऐसे ओपन करने से फ्लड गेट्स हियर आल्सो दे विल बिकम। ये देखिए सर, दिस इज आंध्र प्रदेश का है, 22 रूरल डिस्ट्रिक्ट हैदराबाद के छोड़ के 20,844 आ गया था, स्टॉप एट दैट, या 20,844 एंड वी हैव 20,844 इनका पर्सनल डेटा, फोटो, इनका टेलीफोन नंबर, मोबाइल का, कैन बी ओपन वन ऑफ देम, शुड बी
I am the one who has taken keen interest in developing BNV in Bihar.
I am so glad.
And only two or three districts were there, those IP districts.
Mm.
And I have started including and involving BNVs in my own constituency. And that's one of the key area where I would like you
all. Oh, then I think we'll spend a lot of time.
Training of the BNVs.
Yeah.
How to,
yeah.
How we can train them.
This is about our unique ID given to each BNV, sir. ये तो ना फोटो को ओपन चाहिए ना, ये तो
आप तो यहाँ से बिहार का भी देख सकते हैं ना।
हाँ, देख
सकते
हैं,
देखिए, देख सकते हैं।
आप बिहार का देखिए,
20,000, it would be at around 700 or 800, यहाँ पे। और उसको I need to increase, and then
वाले को हार्दिक बेचते हैं।
नहीं नहीं।
And the next man is taking over.
No, actually that is there, but everyone, because it's such a materialistic world now that everyone wants
what
I
will. Okay. Now, I'll ask this question. So I have the answer for it, but I'll ask.
Because this is
why is that our BNVs are not asking any favor from government? If I ask this question, can any one of you answer?
Sir, first non-negotiable before comes to
the answer. I want to
ask. It is unpaid program.
It's there on paper, everyone knows that it's voluntary services. But what if actually, sir, this kind of a tendency starts developing after a couple of years?
Yes.
And this is a question which I asked Mr. Jairam Ramesh also, and he didn't have any answer for this.
So. Second point is, this is not a continuous job. They need not work for 10 hours or 12 hours like government.
Great.
It is only part-time, spare-time job because it consists of different.
It's not a job.
It's not a job, sir. It's not a job. It's only part-time, sparing their services from their own community, group of their own.
It's basically you need to get the right kind of a person who would like to deliver and work for their society.
Absolutely.
And help the poorest of the poor in getting the right benefits of the government schemes.
Yes.
Is that the main objective?
Yes, sir.
The question is, you don't have any kind of a machine or equipment which you can judge a person that what he would be doing after 2 years or 3 years.
Yes. And one more point to what you have added, sir, if you hear. We have given brochure describing the program content and objectives. Then we have given it to all youth in the village. It is to up to the choice of the individual. If you want to become a volunteer, read the material given in the brochure. Then fill the details and sign and send it to our.
One of the non-negotiables, there are a few non-negotiables, sir, of which one is that there is no government benefit you can expect. You cannot get a job, you cannot do anything. I mean, government cannot do anything. It is your village development in your hands. Jahan tak aapka man lagta hai usme kijiye. After that, you be on your own. You will not get any benefit from the government. This is said in the training itself. And that's a very interesting.
कितने थे बिहार में, हम कॉमन यहाँ थे
बिहार
816 एक खासियत है, आई थिंक आवर सक्सेस इज बेस्ड ऑन अ वेरी डिफरेंट प्रिंसिपल। एक तो एम्फेसिस ऑन वॉलंटियरिज्म एक बात है, Second, also along with that, emphasis on community-based people talking about their own issues, helping their own people. Second, is the our motivational film that we have developed in-house. Is a tremendous of motivation, very powerful communication.
I think it all depends on the officers or the person who is interacting or who is encouraging these kinds of people to get involved.
Exactly.
It depends on them.
Exactly. Ek baat ye hai, khasiyat, the people here, the team here, is shot with that passion and concern. Ye communicate ho jata hai. They become motivated because of that, and the film that we produce, which emphasizes this kind of a sentiment, that concern for your community, for your people, for your village. Wo, I think we have been successful. Hum logon ka secret of success.
Are you ready?
Some of the issues, ex-sarpanch, they are now.
All of them have joined.
Ex-sarpanch is also. Ex-sarpanch is joined.
Deputies have joined.
Actually, they joined for political reasons also. I don't know if it would be any different from Bihar. Suppose if I have lost a particular election in a panchayat, now my whole time would be to disturb the existing sarpanch.
In this case,
using this PNB platform, it depends on the intention of the person, with what intention he is becoming a volunteer. If the intentions are fair, nothing like it, but if he is joining this to fulfill some particular interest, that would become dangerous.
Prasad,
so it's starting from the government officers.
Who is that lady who said, I don't want to contest this sarpanch again?
Krishnaveni,
sir, in a Karnool district, which is a village?
Krishna district, sir,
Idulamadali Krishnaveni, that Karnool?
Kannapukkotta.
Third is this man, doctor. Yes, sarpanch. Bhanuprakash. Three I know, sir, for sure. Who said there had been sarpanches earlier, they could not achieve much. After becoming BNB, there is something very important, lot of self-satisfaction, and therefore they would not like to contest the sarpanches. Now the term is over, sir. Elections are going to be held shortly in Andhra Pradesh for all the rural local bodies. They said they would not, three of them, they said they would not like to contest in the elections. They would just be out of about 10. Not more than 10. Sarpanches have become BNBs. But others are not interested, yes. Of course, they are not interested.
The issue is that we don't have that kind of a number of person having that kind of an attitude or a mindset. That I was not able to deliver, that I become a sarpanch, so I become a BNB.
देखा आप अपने कोर्स कंटेंट देखा है जो पढ़ाया जाएगा आप लोगों को, बस ऐसी चीज़ है जो आप चाहेंगे कि आपके बाद वाले जो लोग आए जो इसमें कवर नहीं हो रहा है उस पर कुछ और फोकस देने की आवश्यकता है अपने अपने अनुभव से। ऐसी चीज जो इसमें कवर्ड नहीं है जो आप अपने रोजमर्रा के काम में आप
हटडी से ही आए थे तो यहाँ पे हम आंध्र प्रदेश में पिछले बार भी देखे, पिछले बार भी नलगोंडा डिस्ट्रिक्ट में विजिट कराया गया था हम लोगों को। तो यहाँ पे एक प्लान्ड वे में जो किया जाता है, तो अगर इस तरह का प्लानिंग हम लोग वहाँ पे भी इसी मतलब प्रोजेक्ट प्लानिंग एक पूरा एक कम्प्लीट ये है, मतलब इसको ऐसे करना है, मतलब जैसे अभी हम लोग पढ़ रहे थे SC/ST पे, ये पे जैसे सोलर प्रोजेक्ट को बनाना है, उसको कैसे हर एक प्रोजेक्ट को बना के फिर डायरेक्ट उसको इम्प्लीमेंट कर देना है, मतलब पूरा एक साथ, मतलब उस तरह का हर एक जैसे 30 कैटेगरी है, हर एक कैटेगरी में अगर उस तरह का कुछ
वो जो आप बता रहे हैं, आप जब अपना प्रशिक्षण प्राप्त करने के बाद वापस आए हैं और आपको जो फीडबैक है कि आने वाले समय में अगर इस ढंग से हम लोग अपनी कार्य योजना बनाते हैं तो ज़्यादा बेनिफिट्स उससे आएंगे, तो वो आप भेजिए, कोई दिक्कत नहीं। और एक बार आप लोग इसको फिर देख लीजिए, अगर कंटेंट में कुछ आप चाहते हों तो एक बार आप यहाँ भी, अभी तो क्योंकि काफी आज शुरुआत की है आप लोग की, कब आगे भी हम लोग कर सकते
हैं। कुर्मा राव साहब ने बोल रहा है कि पहला जो हमने किया था होपिंग दैट पाठक साहब से बात करने के बाद किया है उसने, उसके बाद ये अगेन इट वेंट थ्रू अनदर, इट अंडरवेंट अनदर रिविजन आफ्टर फर्स्ट ग्रुप जो आए थे वो लोग की सलाह लेकर इसको और रिवाइज किया गया है। आपकी मदद हो तो वी कैन रिफाइन रीट्यून द होल थिंग, इट्स पॉसिबल।
ये इसमें है जो इस हम लोग 1 से 8 कैटेगरी जैसे अपने बिहार में हमारा चलता है, तो
तो क्या होता है कि इसमें 1 से 8 कैटेगोरी हम लोग करवाते हैं, उसके अनुसार प्राथमिकता है। ऐसा हो जो कि वहाँ जो जिस पंचायत का है और जो उसका नीड्स है उसके अनुसार कैटेगोरी चेंज करके यदि कराना हो तो
नहीं, नहीं, आप क्या
थोड़ा ऑप्शन
ये इशू यहाँ का है क्या
सर इस ढंग का जो है
नहीं, नहीं, ये क्या बताएंगे वो पॉलिसी है नरेगा एक्ट है नरेगा 2 आया उसमें 30 कंपोनेंट्स ऐड हुआ आपने पढ़ा उसको
सर
और उसमें अब वो ग्राम पंचायत को ही अधिकार दे रहे हैं वो प्राथमिकता से हटा रहे हैं और आपकी वो जो प्रायोरिटीज है वो बिहार में भी सेम है और आंध्रा में भी सेम है प्रायोरिटी स्टेट स्टेट तो नहीं चेंज करता वो तो जो नरेगा के उसमें मार्गदर्शिका में वो फॉलो करना आप यहाँ ट्रेनिंग नीड्स पर बताइए और वो ऑलरेडी गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया से निर्देश प्राप्त है अगली ग्राम सभा जब आप करेंगे 2 अक्टूबर को उस नए अनुरूप से आप करेंगे पहली बात है कि आपको एक एक्सपोजर के लिए ये हम लोगों ने भेजा है कि कल होके जब आप यहाँ से प्रशिक्षण प्राप्त करके लौटेंगे आप अपने कलीग्स को भी और आप बताएंगे और दूसरा आपके ट्रेनिंग पर हम लोग स्पेंड भी कर रहे हैं एक गवर्नमेंट ऑफ बिहार आप पर खर्च कर रही है इस प्रशिक्षण पर तो आप इस प्रशिक्षण का ज़्यादा लाभ लेके वापस अपने राज्य में लौटें कि और ज़्यादा बेहतर रूप से आप काम कर सकें मेन उद्देश्य यही है और यहाँ के बेस्ट प्रैक्टिसेस को अडॉप्ट कीजिए और इतना ही कहना चाहेंगे जब जो भी फैकल्टी आपको पढ़ा रहे हो बेझिझक जो भी जिज्ञासा हो आपकी जो भी आप जानना चाहें बिना किसी हेजिटेशन के उनसे आप पूछिए ताकि आपके जो भी डाउट्स होंगे वो दूर होंगे कि आप बेहतर काम कर सकें
बात आपको समझने की है कि आप आए किस लिए आपको एक नई चीज या एक दूसरी चीज का एक्सपोजर दिलाने के लिए भेजा गया है यूं तो आप बिहार में रहकर यही समझेंगे कि यही सारा दुनिया है और जो आपके जिला में चल रहा है बस शुरू और अंत यही है तो ये धारणा को दूर करने के लिए भेजा गया और इसमें है कि ये भी उद्देश्य है कि भाई आप अपनी समस्याओं का भी समाधान ढूंढेंगे जब दूसरों से आप मिलते हैं दूसरे जगह देखते हैं अगर यहाँ काम हो सकता है तो आपके यहाँ क्यों नहीं हो सकता है अगर यहाँ महबूबनगर में हो सकता है तो बांका में क्यों नहीं होगा नलगुंडा में हो सकता है तो दरभंगा में क्यों नहीं हो सकता है कि आखिर यहाँ के लोग और आपके लोग का अंतर तो है नहीं प्रोग्राम तो वही है तो ये जिज्ञासा आपके अंदर पैदा करने के लिए ये अंदर से आपको मोटिवेट करने के लिए भी है एक अच्छा चीज जब देखते हैं तो आपके यहाँ भी अपनाने का एक आपके अंदर वो इंटरेस्ट इंटेंशन पैदा होना चाहिए वो सब देखने के लिए बुलाया गया तो कैसा प्रोग्राम चलाएंगे बाद में उसका रूपरेखा क्या होगा आपका सुझाव तो मंत्री जी को हम लोगों को आप भेज ही दीजिए लेकिन इस दिमाग से एक खुले दिमाग से जाइए कि क्या हो रहा है कैसे हो रहा है और कैसे हम अपने जिला में इससे अच्छा या इतना अच्छा कर सकेंगे गलतियां पकड़ने के लिए मत जाइएगा इतने दूर आप आए हैं यहाँ की गलतियां देखने के लिए नहीं गलती देखिए जरूर लेकिन उसका समाधान भी खोजने का प्रयास करिए ठीक है
ये रिसोर्स पर्संस आल्सो आर द वंस दैट वी हैव चोजन हु इज कन्वर्सेंट विद हिंदी सो दैट द क्लासरूम डेलिबरेशंस विल टेक प्लेस इन द हिंदी मीडियम देन वी आर वेरी हैप्पी They are all very sincere. Should we go to the Krishma? Other places? E class, E 7, auditorium and E 7. Yeah.
आपको और जो लोग आएंगे जो मनरेगा से जुड़े करनी है क्योंकि मिक्स्ड लॉट आप देखेंगे PRS हैं पंचायत तकनीकी सहायक हैं PO हैं सब तो और यही नहीं आप जब यहाँ से वापस जाएंगे तो जिलों में भी हम चाहेंगे कि जो लोग सबको तो हम लोग नहीं भेज पाएंगे क्योंकि आप लगभग 13-14 हज़ार लोग लेकिन बारी बारी से उनको भी आप बता पाएं तो वो हम लोग का उद्देश्य है और यही इस उम्मीद से हम यहाँ आए कि आपसे भी मिल लें कि कितना सीरियसली हम लोग ट्रेनिंग को ले रहे हैं आज वीडियो लोग अभी NIIT में है 5 दिन का वहाँ कार्यक्रम में साथी आए हैं आप लोग फिर अभी आप लोग का यहाँ है तो लगातार हम लोग चाहेंगे कि हमारे जो मनरेगा के कर्मी भी हैं उनकी जो परफॉर्मेंस है वो इम्प्रूव हो और बहुत उम्मीद से भेजे हैं आप लोग को और जो भी आपका फीडबैक होगा वो फीडबैक भी दीजिए और 5 दिन में मैक्सिमम आप इसका बेनिफिट लीजिए तभी हम लोग भी जो एक प्रयास है और जो मेहनत यहाँ के फैकल्टी या पार्ट के द्वारा किया जाएगा या जो बिहार सरकार ने आपको भेजा है तभी हम लोग सफल हो पाएंगे कि मैक्सिमम आप इसमें से सीखें और जब लौटें आप तो आपके कार्यशैली में कहीं ना कहीं कुछ परिवर्तन हो कि आप बेहतर रूप से डिलीवर करें तो इतना ही आपसे कहना था कि जब आप लौटें तो इस ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम का फीडबैक हमको भी शेयर कीजिएगा और यही उम्मीद करेंगे कि जब आप विभिन्न विभिन्न जगह से आप आए हैं
Rajasthan, all JATPI chairpersons have come to APART, sir. This is the auditorium. Our BNB is यहाँ पर प्लीनरी यहाँ होता है सर. अभी MGNREGS में ऑल द गाइडलाइंस इश्यूड दे हैव अंडरगॉन सम चेंज. सो वी आर ब्रिंगिंग 300 पीपल एट ए टाइम प्लीनरी में 300 को लगा के उसके बाद बट प्लीनरी को ये यूज होता है. इफ समबडी हैज टू लिसन टू द टॉप मैन द मिनिस्टर ऑफ रूरल डेवलपमेंट Sir can't go to the 6 lords. CM comes sometimes. He can't go to 6 lords. Governor was here sometime back on second he was here. Sir, governor was here. So those things, the plenary will be useful. All the participants can be here. This is the I find the auditorium's use in those things. Very powerful use of auditorium. Hamara BNVs jo hota hai sir, my God, this is the room we use for them in the plenary and concluding day. The last day again they come back. Excuse me, who is the research person here? Sorry, we are going to disturb you for a few minutes. Huh?
Not more.
Not more. Was not available. We don't normally use this room for classroom discussions. Since the accommodation was not enough, therefore we have given. Even for Bihar, sir, that room is the board room. Sri Mishra Garu, Bihar government lo, Gramina Abhivruddhi Shaka, Amatyu. Varu, Meetho Paatu, Oganimishan Chusupodaniki, Mahatma Gandhi, Narega Karyakraman lo, Jarugutunna 20 Abhivruddhi Panulu Evaitunnayo, Vati Gurinchi Chusipodaniki Vacharu.
You don't have program officers, it's additional program officers, or you have someone above you also as
yeah.
program officer.
So, what is the work of APOs as different from POs?
Evarana okkaru cheppandi POs ki sambandhinchi
APOs ki teda enti
APOs ki teda enti meeru chese panlu enti okkaru babu cheppamma
dada PO ki assist chestam sir. పిఓఎస్ వాళ్ళని కూడా ఏపీ వేస్తారు, కాకపోతే ఒక తేడా ఒకటే సార్, మేము ఒకటి అమౌంట్ ఇష్యూ చేయం సార్, వాళ్ళు అమౌంట్ ఇష్యూ చేయడానికి అథారిటీ ఉంటుంది.
పిఓ హ్యాస్ చెక్ పవర్, హీ డస్ నాట్, బట్ అదర్వైజ్ అదర్ పవర్స్ ఆర్ ద సేమ్. వాట్ ఆర్ ద అదర్ డ్యూటీస్ యూ డూ? వాట్ డస్ ఇట్ మీన్? టోటల్ ఇంప్లిమెంటేషన్ ఈస్ ఈజీ, బట్ దెన్ బ్రేక్ ఇట్ ఇన్ టు ది టాస్క్స్. వెరీ గుడ్. వర్క్స్ ఇన్స్పెక్షన్, complete supervision of the progress of work, payments, recommending payments, yeah, other department convergence, sir, ye article jaise ye aata hai pani aata hai, yeah, next, sorry, yeah, also ensures 100 days labor to each family
to avoid migration,
whatever has to be done.
Social audit.
They are also responsible for social audit.
Sustainable assets creation.
How do you get convergence going?
18 departments.
How do you manage them?
So this is one thing I'd like to ask, if anyone can tell, what's the normal setup from a mandal to a panchayat? Who are the functionaries you have in NREGA?
Panchayat secretary.
And
field assistants.
Below him.
Yes, sir. After that, there is a technical assistant is there, sir, for cluster up to 8 to 9 villages.
PM per cluster.
Yes, sir. Between GP and mandal person. Then some additional program officer and
program
consultant is there, sir.
Field assistant.
Mandal. Up to computer operators for assistant.
And how much a program officer is paid here, and additional POs, how much you all are paid?
Additional POs are paid 21,000.
And POs?
POs are the 100%
development officer. MPDOs, sir. They are otherwise the BDOs. Like the BDOs.
They are the BDOs. I think that's the difference in Bihar model and AP model. In Bihar, we are not using the BDOs in NREGA. We have a separate program officers which are placed in every mandal. So he is the one who is heading it. And he or she is not given a check signing authority.
Mm-hmm.
Check signing authority is at the panchayat level and maybe at certain amount at the PO level.
MPDO is the ex officio project officer.
I think that's why you all are additional APOs. No, it's
there. APO, technical assistant, PRS, and
engineering consultant, and someone else also field assistant. And below field assistants in the village for the group.
How many field assistants? Group leader. Field assistants, how many per panchayat?
One person.
And here work is like the three-tier panchayati system, yes. Gram panchayat, and the samitis and the Zila Parishad.
Mandal Parishad.
So the work NREGA is implemented through all these three panchayati raj system, all three.
Yes,
we are limited to just Gram panchayat.
And now, after considering, we used to have an old manual, sir. Now there are new instructions issued, guidelines, etc. Including all of them now, we brought out the.
This is NREGA 2.
This is NREGA
2 or some revisions in the NREGA 1.
Recent divisions have been incorporated.
Those 30 new activities which have been approved by Government of India?
I think this is not yet.
No, we'll ask.
We'll ask you. Then
it's an old one.
Thank you very much.
No, sir, it was just about. We will ask you.